ako nakita ko lang, hindi nga niya natapos yung kanyang qualifying round in 2012. Yet, 4 years after she won a silver, and then 8 years after, or 9 years after, she won the first gold. Eh, yung perseverance itong taong to, napakahirap bumalik from such a feat, no? Uh-huh. Kasama ko si Heidi Lindon, and sabi niya, kayang-kaya ko yan, no? And then, disaster happened to her in 2012, uh-huh, in the London Olympics. So, to regain your confidence, put you back, yung hirap, sakripisyo, pinaghalo-halo na, it makes you kumbaga galing ka sa ibang planeta to achieve all of those in such a short time, no? 8 years or 9 years.